One day, I told my dad that later I would be there, next to the biggest jewelry brands in the world at La Rue du Rhône, Geneva. My inspiration to create comes from my personal life story, the love of precious stones and travel. Life, water, love and chaos inspire me to create unique pieces of art with a real story. I choose the rarity through the stones and I cut them also. Personally, it's my favorite part of it because when the stone is raw, we cannot imagine the beauty what's underneath. After a few stages, you discover the beauty of the color and you're the one to see it for the first time. As a human being, we can often feel that we are rejected by a society which does not accept different people, like artists. Being a woman, a mother, we fight against injustice every day, which is why I choose to support human rights through my art, to make this world a better place. I have chosen to live free, far from those judgments, because what I believe is that we are all different, and that is what makes our strength. Live your dreams and express yourself. Clea Horowitz.